Good evening, teeming Nigerian youth out there on the street day and night protesting for the end of SARS or end of police brutality. As a Nigerian, like any other Nigerian, I have right to air my view. It may suit somebody, some people, and it may hurt some people. But in whichever way you take it, I'm deeply sorry for the utterances I made in those videos. And that particular number six, please accept my sincere apology. I endorse you fully and wholeheartedly.